Is that during the 90s, I professionally rodeoed on the USDRC circuit. That's the rodeo circuit in the United States and in Canada. And it was one of my favorite times in my life, and I loved the friends that I made and going from one rodeo to the next. But the thing that I enjoyed the most was how peaceful it was at night, driving from one rodeo to the next, and it was kind of the most time I'd spent by myself. And so I wrote this song about a horse that I had at the time. It's called Reckless of Me. Always seems, but it's a road we chose to take.